I love it when someone puts something on the table and says, this is impossible. And we get the opportunity to go figure out how to make it happen.